Excuse me.
He goes to work wearing 8-pound Kevlar helmet, a 45-pound flak jacket, and today in Kandahar it was 110 degrees. He'll hike up those hills tomorrow.
Hi.